Grandpa.
I missed you too. Now that we're vaccinated, I'm so happy to be right here with you.